out, my elbows go in. So I'm pinching his ribs. I got good control here. Alright? On the cross wrist, we're either turning with a half and a claw, but I'm high hand sides kicking, bottom toes trapping, and I'm capturing the wrist. Okay, whether I get this turn or not, that's how we were capturing that cross wrist. Then he bellies down, and then I'm back on top right with my cross wrist. Plus you got to hit the cross wrist real good. But you're just grabbing it from referee's position and just diving in the hole. Right? So we're using our crab. Everything we did yesterday was pretty much using our crab ride to set up different turns, different control points.